Okay, let's try this. So I have this one. Take that one, subdivide that several times. Okay, so that's quite a lot. Reason for that is this technique seems to work better when I do that. Okay, so take this one, I'll jitter that. Thing though is, if I jitter too little, it's not gonna work the way I want, so yeah, let's try the double or more, 200. Let's see how that works. So if I now use heat shrink with normals, let's see how that works. Okay, that's better. Still not what I want though. So you see that I'm offsetting the points here. It's almost there, it's not too far off. But I went a bit overboard when jittering that, so let's say 150 and do that over again. Oops. Okay. Okay, that's more like it. So yeah, you can see that these points are now jittered. And that's what I wanted. So now, if I select this guy and this one, you can see that this is not really a regular path, and that's what I wanted to achieve. Might be that you want to clean that up somewhat though, here and there, just using smooth to fix that.